Yo! Hello YouTube, this is a video for Rabid Dogs Games. We're just doing some dual network tests and just playing around and mucking about. Say hello to my friend Steel Dark Eagle. He's actually on a loudspeaker on my microphone because I can't actually get Fraps to record his mic and my microphone and his obviously output at the same time. So he's on the microphone. Say hello, Josh.
Hello, Josh.
Hello. Right, we're basically playing, I'm playing in a normal Dragon-style deck, he'll be playing whatever he's playing, I don't actually know what he's playing, and we're going to start the game now, so hopefully you enjoy it. We probably will make mistakes and things like that, but it happens, and hopefully you will enjoy it just as much as we do. So here we go. Right, I will go first. Interesting hand. Okay, so I'm going to normal summon this. I'm going to activate to grave. Draw. Oh, mate. To grave. Set one, and it's yours. Just so people know, my actual laptop that I'm using at the moment, normally I'll be doing this at home, but at the moment I'm actually on my laptop and my video card keeps crashing, so if it goes all funky every now and again, don't worry, it's my stupid video card just crashing for the sakes of it, and yeah, it gets a bit annoying sometimes. So yeah, so I assume you're using some sort of photon deck then? Yeah,
yeah.
Right, okay,
right.
You can tribute the same turn you summoned it. These tokens will not be used to synchro materials. Cannot special summon other monsters. You cannot summon other monsters the turn you activate this card, except for light monsters. Right, so he summoned this fella. When this card is normal summoned or flip summoned, you can special summon one Photon Caesar from your deck. Okay, so I'm going to activate Skill Drain. Well, you made the mistake, not me. You shouldn't really have done that. You should have waited for me to chain after I'd read his effect. So I'm going to take 3k for that. Attack me, dammit. And there goes Skype. How awesome is that? I don't know. Skype just dropped out. Did you attack? Yeah, battle phase is up on the screen. I think you just had that little stupid lag. Right, so that's 3k for nothing there, to be honest.
Yep.
Right, next turn. It's a 2,000 attacking monster.
Yeah, it's not very much more
than it is. Alright, I'll normal summon. Okay, I'm going to banish to special. Bam! Battle phase, because he has no effect. Bam! And I'm going to set one in the back row, and that'll do for me. Oh, you suck. Alright, fair enough. Okay. Ichi, my card draw. So. Alright, neither of us can win that battle. If I remember rightly, I think they changed the text on Skill Drain so that it affects monsters that hit the grave as well. So there is that as well that they've put in there. So activate special. Yeah, that's why they reprinted it a few months back to basically say, yes, Skill Drain is getting too powerful because we're going to be changing the system. So it's too powerful at the moment, so we're going to nerf it by saying that monsters that hit the graveyard still have their effects. So yeah, they have to remain face up on the field for their effects to be negated. So any monster going into the grave, like say Sangen, I believe, can still activate under under a skill drain because he's in the grave when his effect activates, so.
And can't attribute to get their effect, like Stardust.
Yeah, I believe his effect will still remain to special summon it back to the field, so. What does this do? Right.
If I do,
he's boned, you know it, didn't you?
Oh, yeah. But the rest of the
cards are... Oh, mate, you what? Alright, okay, so I'll activate Heavy Storm. To grieve. Activate the effect of Red Eye Titan's Metal Dragon. I believe I can do that. Don't think anything's stopping me because it's a continuous effect. It's not negated now. Special summon What Hell Dragon, and I believe that is GG.
It was GG before you even summoned that thing.
Oh, doesn't it?
No, Galaxy
Zero. Ah, right. I thought it was only if you killed it. Ah, right, I thought I had to destroy your monster first for that to lead the field first. Because it protects it for one turn, doesn't it? So, yeah, that's kind of broken, but still. That is good game. Thank you, Josh, for playing. This is just a test, and we'll... If you want to see more games of us playing and just pissing about and having a laugh, just comment and let us know. So, goodbye, Josh.
Goodbye.